Hello, musicians, and welcome to our Spooky Sounds series. My name is Andrew Mercer, and in this series, we're going to be looking at how to make spooky sounds for Halloween, how to create your own, and how to make your own soundscapes. So it's really cool. Now, today, we're going to look at how to find sound samples and how to use them in Audacity. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go to Google. And on Google, we're going to do a search for free sound samples. Scary. And you'll find a load of websites around the net that'll give you all kinds of free samples. Sound Bible is a good one. I've used that quite a bit in the past. Soundbible.com, good site. So when you get there, just scroll down. You'll see lots of different samples here you can try out. Let's have a look at growling, snarling dogs. You push the little play button. You can hear it. Scary. Giant monster. Okay, that's a little too scary. Okay, so let's click on growling, snarling dogs. So click on it, and I'll wait for the interweb to take me there. And when you get there, preview again. I'll just pause it, it'll preview. Now you'll notice you have three different download types, WAV, MP3, and ZIP. Take the WAV file. The WAV file is going to be far superior to the MP3, so click on the WAV file, download it, and you'll get much better results with MP3 samples versus you'll get much better results with WAV samples than with MP3s. It won't take long before the MP3s will sound terrible, so use WAV whenever possible. Here's our little sample in my downloads folder. I'm just going to grab that and I'm going to slide over to Audacity and drop it. There you go, look at that. That's our sample. Ooh, scary. What is it like over here? Wow, that sounds nasty. Okay, so you can drag and drop in as many samples as you want. Wind noise, footsteps, ghosty sounds, all kinds of samples you can find online, as well as samples that we're going to make in here ourselves. Be sure to check out the demon laughter sample we made a little while ago, and also the spooky voice sample samples that we made. So check those samples out too. These are all part of the spooky sound series that we're doing right now to make sounds with Audacity for Halloween. Now, if this tutorial helped you today, make sure you give me a like down below. That really helps the tutorials. So give me a like down below. Also favorite if you can. And be sure to subscribe to keep on top of all the upcoming tutorials about spooky sounds, but also loads of tutorials on the recording techniques, Audacity editing, vocal techniques, fiddle playing, all kinds of things. So make sure you subscribe as well. Okay, guys, take it easy. See you next time.